Right, let's go through the scraps. Okay, found this. This looks like I can use it. Let's cut it up and let's make a circle within a circle. And let's cut that up too because we need it to fit. And we found more scraps and we're going to use that. And it's coming together very nicely. Ringing it and yep, there we go.